I was in Burma 2 weeks ago. Of course, I was back there, sneaked across the border secretly, and I met refugees there, and people who are in internally displaced area, who are hiding in the jungle, and people who are actively working for freedom in Burma. It was an inspiring trip for me to listen to what they have to say and to bring the message back. One of the main messages is that please tell the international community that the situation with us here hasn't changed. The Burmese army soldiers are still in our village. We are afraid we can't go home yet. And it was true. Burmese army soldiers were still in many other places where I was there. And in fact, human rights violations committed by the Burmese army soldiers has increased in the past year. And international community didn't even take notice about it. They are just drowned by the small positive changes happening in central part of Burma, in Bangui, in Nibiru, and other cities. So please, help the people in Burma. What the people in Burma want is a federal, democratic Burma, where regardless of our race, our ethnicity, our gender, our religion, everyone are equal, and everyone are treated equally, where we enjoy our basic rights and freedom, where we are allowed to learn our own language freely, learn about our history, and practice our culture.